Hi and welcome to this edition of Out the Box. My name is Paul. Today we're going to have a look at what is in this box. This is the Ubiquiti AI key. Now there's very little in this box, so I'm not going to be doing a big technical overview. I will show you close up in a moment what this device is, but I just want to just cover slightly what does it do or what's its function. This device has 16 gig of RAM and 128 gig of onboard storage. You want to think about this as your online or your local cataloger for smart detections. So you do need an AI-enabled camera, one of the Ubiquiti AI-enabled cameras, or maybe you've bought something like an AI port, which enables non-AI-enabled Ubiquiti cameras as well as other manufacturers' cameras. Those detections obviously are things like face recognition, number plate recognition, all of those types of things. This device, if you like, is now our online catalog, our local catalog that allows us to use. It does things like speech to text. It does a little bit of help on number plate recognition. It increases the clarity for face recognition. And then it gives us straight searching of things like, so we could write, find us a person with a red t-shirt, find us a red car, and it will look through that catalog of information for you. So it does not add additional AI features to your cameras, but it helps catalog and find that information. So let me show you what you get in the box. So you're going to get your get started guide there and warranty, probably not a lot inside that. You might want to just open it up to check inside, and then you're going to get the device itself. So over here, our normal that we're used to, small LCD screen that gives us all the features of settings, temperature and how it's running. This is a metal constructed box. We have got air intake and expel vents here. There are no fans on this device, so it probably will run fairly warm. There is a rack mount clip in there. There is a optional rack mount kit that allows you to put three of these in a rack. Why? Because these can handle up to 1,000 transactions an hour. All right, so you need to balance the number of these to how many detections or everything else that you've got going on. Then you've got your 1 gig Ethernet port here. This is PoE +++ powered. That's the only option for it. Needs about 45 watts of power, so do make sure you have enough power on your PoE port and your switch to run this. You'll also see we've got a small, I think it's a reset hole there as well. So that is the device and everything that is in the box. Hopefully you found that useful. Head on over to our YouTube channel. Got plenty more box openings on network firewall and wireless, as well as camera security. Plenty of how-to guides, how to configure AI port, how to set up your AI key, how to get the best out of Ubiquiti Protect. So why don't you subscribe and stay up to date?